to the lion's eyes, and if you taste the candy, you'll catch a surprise.